It's been 2 years since the events of Maple Creek. And I'm still on the hunt for the evil preacher. So far, the murderer stayed one step ahead. But I have a lead. There are rumors of people disappearing mysteriously on the West Coast. The situation sounds familiar, but could it just be a coincidence? Here. There's no evidence of a car crash, but that camper trailer is clearly damaged. What? How? I've never seen marks quite like that. It's okay, sweetheart. I won't hurt you. Let's get you out of there. Come on. You don't have to be afraid anymore. I'm here to help. Can you tell me what happened?
My mom. She's gone. I'm scared.
Is your name Becky? Becky, you're safe with me now. Take a deep breath and try to tell me again.
Where's my mom? I want to talk to my mom.
She's too shook up to talk to me. I need to calm her and win her trust somehow. I saw it earlier on the drive-in.
Love me.